And what kind of law are you involved in, Pretty Eyes?
Sexual harassment, mostly.
Oh.